two-tight approach.
There you go, there you go!
Like a dream. I never expected it. Coming from the underdog story, just kept on continuing, and we got it. So
yeah, that was your first step on the field, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good. Just helping out teammates. You know, really great.
And then suddenly they call your name and say go out to second, and then you're probably thinking I'm the winning run, right?
Yeah, I was expecting it. I was like, but I knew Tyler was gonna come through. He did. And we won, so it's the best game ever.
Going into the bottom of the seventh, how do you guys feel?
Pretty down, actually. But seeing everybody in the lower part of our lineup coming up and doing the big pots, oh, that was awesome. Just because over the whole season, we've had a lot of talk out of Austin Andrews and Jared Moser and all of our top lineups. Just everybody all the way through came through and did it all.
So how's it feel to be a state champion?
It feels awesome.
Is it better to win on a game-ending hit like that, or would you rather win 10-0?
I'd rather win like that. It makes the game way more competitive and way more fun.